Yo, what is up, guys? This is Reckless Gaming back here with another video, and today I'll be basically teaching you guys how to get Rumble Tycoon 2 for free. Basically, you can get your own personal copy for your own use. You can basically do whatever you want to the game. So basically, I'm going to show you that I am on Roblox Studio, and basically you will need two items: a laptop or a desktop, basically a computer, and you will need Roblox Studio. If you do not have those items, then basically you're out of luck. You cannot do this on Xbox. So Xbox people, sorry, but basically, if you're on PC, you know, go ahead and continue with the video. So basically, it's going to be simple. What you want to do is go in the description and go to the Dropbox link. Once you go there, there should be a file. You download that, and it should say Rumble. So after that, you basically put it on your desktop or wherever you want to put it, and then you basically have it. So you want to open it up, and this should be the first thing you see right here. So as you guys can see, I am in studio mode. I can basically do whatever I want, and let's go ahead and test this. So this is like on the Halloween update. So basically we have all the items that the Halloween update has, except for the end times treat that wasn't added until after the Halloween's update. But basically, I'm gonna go ahead and start it up if it will load. So we can continue to play. Okay, there we go. So I click play. So basically, all the scripts do not work. You have to like implement your own stuff. And if you're good at scripting, you can basically recreate Rumble Tycoon 2 and have it function as the real Rumble Tycoon 2. But basically, this is just like, there is really no use to this. I mean, unless you want to troll your friends, but it, you know, it's cool to have. And mostly everything is gone, so you can't really use anything anymore. So the only leaked version is the one that I have. I think there are some more, maybe not, but I know when I got it, it was there, so it might actually be there. But if you can't not download the file, basically you want to go right here and type in Lumber. I'm just not even typing. All right, Tycoon 2. Click search. I'm just going to search and basically scroll through. Alright, so right here, you see one says leak and one says lumber. Basically, if you click on any of those, it should work right here, lumber. I don't know if this one works, but if you see like a little bit of water in it, it's basically the full map. The one I downloaded was right here, so yeah. If you want, you can go ahead and get it if the download does not work. So if you see, if I go all the way over, it might say Rumble Tycoon 2 full map leaked. And yeah, so you can only, I mean, you can use this option if the download does not work. But basically, yeah, they have a lot of them up here. And yeah, it's pretty cool to see that you can get Rumble Tycoon 2 basically for free. And you do not need a freaking hack or nothing. This is all legit, guys. So yeah, I hope you all enjoyed this video. Make sure you leave a thumbs up on this video. Make sure you comment, share, freaking subscribe to my channel, because I am awesome. And this has been your boy, Reckless Gaming, and I am out. Peace.